朝日岳は7月に入り短い夏を迎えます。
In Mount Asahidake, the short-lived summer begins in July.
雪が溶けるのを待っていたかのように高山植物が一斉に咲き始めます。
Alpine flowers burst forth all at once, as if they had been eagerly awaiting the spring thaw.
朝日岳の裾野に広がる朝日平は高山植物の宝庫です。これほどの規模で多彩な高山植物が見られるところは他にないでしょう。
The Asahi Daira area extending at the foot of Mount Asahidake is a treasure trove of alpine plants. There's probably no other place in Japan that has as many different kinds of alpine plants on such a large scale.
優しい光の神は花たちに生き続けるための不思議な力を与えてくれます。
The mystical powers of a kamui of gentle sunlight make it possible for the flowers to stay alive for a long time. Charming Asiatic chipmunks are often sighted on the walking trails.
Daisetsu は貴重な動物たちが生きる場所でもあります。氷河期の生き残りと言われるエゾナキウサギ。
Daisetsu Mountain Range is also home to rare species of animals. Japanese pikas are often referred to as relics of the Ice Age.
日本では Daisetsu山にのみ生息するウスバキチョウ。
The high altitude butterfly, Eversman's Parnassian, is found in Japan only in the Daisetsu Mountain Range.
朝日岳で初めて繁殖が確認された銀山マシコ。
Mount Asahidake is the first place in Japan where